turn your attention to the field as we begin with our homecoming festivities.
Hello, please welcome homecoming 2022. No matter how far or how close the students may travel, they always find their way back home, like all of you do today. So let's celebrate the honor that comes with being an answer and welcome the four classes that represent senior high today. Be on the lookout for answers as we travel on by. To start us off, we have the class of 2026, freshmen under the G. Give them a warm welcome as we swim on by. Beware of distractions.
Sophomore year. And next to her is Sis Molly Holly, who won her Let's give it up for these seniors. And behind our seniors are our 2021 winners who will be crowning tonight's winners. Let's give it up for Raina Portisano, who won her freshman year, Ella Singling, who won her sophomore year. And now let's start welcoming our candidates.
Trying to protect her and her parents for always being her biggest support.
project in middle school. She would love to explore architecture and try new cases with her mom. Linda would like to give a shout out to her family for always supporting her through every decision she makes. Her best friend America for sticking by her side every day, and her teacher since freshman year, Ms. Herrera, for always bringing a smile to her face. Last but definitely not least is Mackenzie Weather. Specifically Venice or Rome. She loves the architecture and culture present in Italy and would love to try all the famous cuisines. Mackenzie would like to give a shout out to her parents, Matt and Natalie Weber, for inspiring her to do her best throughout all aspects of her life, no matter big or small.
Yeah, Mackenzie!
Let's give it up for our Princess Penny. Please welcome our first sweet candidate, Cadence Chavez, being escorted by Julie Forza. Her vacation would be going to Hollywood. She would like to shout out her mom for being there throughout her education journey, her boyfriend, and her best friend, Paula. Next, we have Kylie Gann, being escorted. A huge shout out to her amazing family for all their support and her best friends Layla and Dylan for always sticking by her side. And a super special shout out to her Link Crew class for all the Now please welcome Arabella Gutierrez and her escort Fiona Winans. Arabella's dream vacation would be to go to Greece, to go cliff jumping and eat good food. Arabella would like to shout out her mom for always supporting her and loving her no matter what. Her family and her boyfriend Keanu for all their support and always helping her keep her head up. Now put your hands together for Catherine Melendez, who is being escorted by Joanne Catherine. Catherine's dream vacation would be going to Paris for a week and visiting all the amazing architecture and going shopping. Catherine would like to shout out her dance crew, One Motion, her family, and her friends. Lastly, we have Layla Molina and her escort, Layla would like to go to Sicily, Italy, because it is beautiful there and she wants to see where part of her family is originated from. Layla would like to give a shout out to our family and friends, always supporting her, her best friend Kylie Gann, and her boyfriend Dylan Lee for sticking by her side, and Link Crew for everything they do. Let's give it up for your homecoming candidate!
All right, everyone, and your 2022 homecoming heiress is, drum roll please.